Pools and playgrounds in Pinellas County will reopen on June 1st. In today's meeting, commissioners have extended the local state of emergency through the 5th, but are lifting some restrictions. Playground equipment at childcare facilities can open today at 3 o'clock, and hotel pools can also open immediately. They also decided that law enforcement will not be patrolling the beaches as often.